dominant as a human being. So relentless, so physically impressive.
I think she's tremendous. I think she is the best athlete in the female fighting across the board. She can do just about everything, and you can watch her explosiveness.
我觉得夺回金腰带对我意味着什么呢？我觉得对我来说，首先是自我的一个突破。我现在没有想着谁是我的对手，谁是我的，我没有想着谁是我的对手。我永远都会把自己当成最大的对手，因为我觉得人生当中自己真的是最大的对手。我觉得就是每天就是不断的跟自挑战自己，然后超越自己，每天进步一点点，我觉得就可以了。 所以我觉得就是重新夺回金腰带，就意味着就是战胜自己。对我来说
，My name is Zhang Weili. I'm from China. Remember me?
Oh, I think they're going to remember you. No problem.
Because in 就是我跟 Joanna 打275之前呢，Dana White 就说，我们俩谁赢了谁就有资格挑战冠军。然后听到这个消息以后，我想275肯定会很精彩，然后我也会全力以赴的。然后所以就是在比赛前已经知道了可以挑战冠军了。
She's quite far out from the fight, so still quite early in camp. So we're just working a lot more strength work, a little bit of power dribbled in. She's ridiculously athletic. All the time, so it's nice to train, nice to coach. Like power, yeah, explosive. Yeah. That's it.
我觉得卡拉她挺优秀的，因为她在2014年得了初代冠军以后，到2022年又拿过了8年又拿到了新的冠军。我觉得她对待这个运动一直坚持自己，我觉得她非常令人。 尊敬跟令让我敬佩他，而且他是一个技术风格也非常明显的一个，而且卡拉的技术风格也是非常有特点的一位选手，我觉得他非常值得我们尊重，一直在自己喜欢的这项运动上面坚持，从初代冠军又拿到第，在2022年又拿到再次拿到冠军，我觉得这是一件非常让人尊敬的事情。
Time and news.
Actually, so many of the people would ask, "You have a high probability of winning this belt, and being able to defeat your opponent."
So for 30 seconds, you're just warming your body up, getting used to moving off the bottom, knee slides, changeovers, grambies.
我觉得我从来没有给自己想过，就是定一个就是我有多少的把握能拿下这场比赛。我从来没有想过，我觉得我不会去想着，我现在以前我可能会想输，那我现在我根本就不想，而且我就是做100%、200%、100%、200%的努力来对战这场比赛，来对待这场比赛，付出所有全力以赴来对战这场比赛，然后好好打就可以了，没有想过有多少把握。 如果要是问我有多少信心的话，我可以说我有100%的信心。对，一定要有100%的信心。A
phenomenal female fighter, especially in this division. She's made a lot of noise, so I think she's very underrated with her wrestling and grappling abilities. Just think her like raw athleticism is something to be seen. So don't get me wrong, Carla's a phenomenal wrestler. She definitely is very good at what she does, but for somebody to say Weili wouldn't be able to get a takedown or at least control a bit, you never count that out.
因为我觉得其实金腰带它没有属于是哪个人的，所以说啊，我的金腰带，我觉得金腰带不属于哪个人，我觉得金腰带属于是勇敢者，属于努力者的，没有永远赢的冠军，而且我觉得只要你把每一天的小事做好了，我觉得。 拿到冠军其实就是水到渠成的事情。我觉得我努力了，付出了，我觉得冠军就是一个附属品吧，我觉得。